or English, the pain that you've been feeling can't compare it to the joy that's coming. The pain you're feeling, that thorn in the flesh, that scallop, is nothing compared to the joy that is coming. We've been enduring for life with joy. Why? Comes in the morning. So Paul learned that God can turn our praises or our pains into praises. So we're going to learn this today. This is what we're talking about today. Will God to transform our thorns of pain into horns of praise? How many want your thorns to be turned into horns of praise? I don't know how to praise God. Amen. So we're going to talk about it. There's a few steps you got to undergo. So here we go. We're going to talk about our steps, and then we're going to move.